was a bill. Ain't nothing to the hill.
Self-control, look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fateful mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
Well, the Rams had their opportunity to break in this new stadium last Sunday night against the Cowboys. Now it's the Chargers' turn as you get a look at the brand new SoFi Stadium here in Inglewood.
Today, it's a matchup in the AFC West between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Los Angeles Chargers. Will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25.
had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drip. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here. Yeah, yeah, this the winning team. Six rings with a pinky ring. Everybody used to pick at me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear it when the crowd screams. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in them. Cross it where the blood dinner juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah, I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah, that's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here. Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you can do, I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah. I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah, that's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel.
Well, the Rams had their opportunity to break in this new stadium last Sunday night against the Cowboys. Now it's the Chargers' turn as you get a look at the brand new SoFi Stadium here in Inglewood.
Today, it's a matchup in the AFC West between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Los Angeles Chargers. Two teams here, each off to 1-0 starts as this one is underway on EA Sports.
Taken about 7 yards deep, and no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Austin Eckler, and he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness, he's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down. Back to throw here, Herbert. He's got a man open, that's Allen. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 18 big yards on that one, and a Charger first.
I enjoy watching Keenan Allen play. Such passion, such drive, such physicality. 104 receptions last year, 1,199 yards, 6 touchdowns. He's made 3 straight Pro Bowl appearances, in addition to 3 straight seasons, over 1,100 yards receiving. I don't know how you rate him, but defensive players, they rate him awfully high.
On second down, Eckler. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard.
brings up third and eight.
And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. Here's Herbert. Down man, it's complete. Williams. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Mike Williams, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead. Walking into the stadium, we saw a ton of people donning the jerseys of this rookie quarterback, so you know they love that opening drive, and he throws a touchdown pass.
You get a little bit of confirmation about what they had hoped, right? Because they thought they had a quarterback. They're thinking they have a quarterback. You do this, they believe they've got a quarterback. Look at them elbowing each other up in the stands. That's our guy.
This will make it into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 24. They'll run here with a former Steeler. This is Le'Veon Bell. They'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of six. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four.
Here's Bell. And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
Le'Veon Bell.
Now after the run by Bell, here's another first and 10.
An 8-yard pickup.
Now a handoff here to his running back. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he'll get this down to the 39-yard line. 23 yards on the pickup there and a first. You were telling me this yesterday. That's exactly what they want to do on the opening drive, establish the ground game.
Yeah, remember our conversation. We were talking about what one of the GMs in the league has told me repeatedly. It's a big man's game. And it's not necessarily size. He's talking about playing some big boy football. Line up, get leverage, knock people back, and establish the run early.
37-yard line.
On the ground, this is Williams. And he'll get three down to the 34-yard line.
Mahomes with the handoff to Damian Williams. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A 3-yard pickup. And it's third down.
To throw, it's Mahomes. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down. Now Williams. And they'll get him down right around the 16.
On the carry.
The Pro Bowler Chris Harris is in on the tackle.
A gain of two. Brings up second and eight at the 16.
From the 16, Mahomes in a heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked by the rookie linebacker, Kenneth Murray. And he'll go down inside the 15 at his own 13-yard line. That's now a second interception in as many weeks from his linebacker position.
And think about all the different techniques he has to employ in a passing situation. Is he spot dropping because it's zone? Is he picking up man-to-man? Is he having to run with a running back or a tight end? In any event, great eyes, head on a swivel, and excellent hands.
Yeah, versatility and showing those hands. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Herbert now. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. He was looking for the Pro Bowl wideout Keenan Allen there, but it'll be second down.
Second and 10.
To throw again. Herbert. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. He's got this to the 30 before being taken down. 28 yards the game.
when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they...
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. Keenan Allen, 30 yards. The Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. Well, they have to be loving this start to the first quarter.
Well, the way that they're going, I mean, you're about two touchdown drives already. They feel very confident and feel like they have all the answers in this game. They're 1 point away from going up 14 to nothing. Maybe they press the advantage and go for two.
Here's Badgley now to try to add the PAT. And it's good to make it 14 nothing.
Makes the score. Chargers 14, Chiefs nothing.
Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line.
25-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Through the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anyway.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. The former number three pick, Joey Bosa, bringing the lumber that time.
There's a lot of discussion in the offseason about him having a big year and getting to the quarterback. They held him without a sack in week one, but how about here? Finally gets his first one of the season.
In the offseason, said he changed his diet, leaner, feels so good this year. Excited to see what type of a season he can have. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
By Rayshon Jenkins. It's a gain of 13, but it's third down.
Here's Mahomes to throw. He is going to find Hill here. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First catch there for Hill, and he's got a first down.
Kansas City.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes.
10-yard loss on the play.
14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Chargers 14. Chiefs nothing.
Throwing on second and long. Mahomes flushed out right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
On third and long, it's Mahomes. Incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's fourth down.
That looks like it's going to be two empty possessions now to start this football game. I think they're going to have to sit down and talk about what worked for them last week in their win. Sometimes you over-game plan, overthink things, get back to what works.
Here comes Reed. 47-yard punt, a return of four. And the Chargers will be backed up deep to begin their drive as they take over first and 10. Herbert and the Chargers now with a first and 10 at their own 15. And he'll throw right away. And his throw is incomplete.
Had an open man that time. They end up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Back to the air. Herbert on second down. Over the middle, and it's caught. Keenan Allen. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled.
He's exceeded his receiving yards from a week ago, and we're still in the first half. It's a first down. Now it's Herbert. Takes it across the 40-yard line. Given back-to-back catches now. That one for 16. And another first down.
First down. First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And very little daylight there. He'll get a couple up to the 44.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
Going to throw on third down with Herbert. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Herbert with a connection to Allen for a Charger first down. From the shotgun, here's Herbert. Shop at the 33-yard line.
At their own 33-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now. So after the INT, here's Mahomes. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game. Forward to about the 32. It's a 6-yard pickup to get him back to the original line of scrimmage with third down coming up.
And it's third down.
On play action, it's Mahomes. Oh, he'll try and throw it deep to the other side of the field. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, torn back across his body. Derwin James with a pick. And he'll get this back across the midfield, striping down the 47-yard line. A throw he probably shouldn't have made, rolling left and then throwing back across the field.
And when you do that and you're rolling towards the sideline, you've cut down your field in a big way, significantly, and the guys who play in the second and the third level, those linebackers and DBs, they know that, and they know they don't have nearly as much space to cover, and they're hoping you try and throw it back towards the middle.
After the turnover, here's Herbert. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. That one good for 13 and a Charger first. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Here is Eckler. And he'll get a little over two, maybe a full three down to the 32-yard line.
Well, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
First and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Running on first down, Eckler. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage.
Taco
no gain on the play. It'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Second and 10. At the Chiefs, 21.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Justin Herbert looking to pass. Open space inside the 10. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. A Charger first there as Herbert finds Williams.
First and goal.
When I watched Mike Williams play receiver at Clemson, one thing I was drawn to is toughness. This is a guy who took some big-time hits out in the field as the number one receiver and kept finding ways to make plays. And finally has paid off for him because in 2019 had his first 1,000-yard season in the NFL and averaged over 20 yards per catch.
Here's Herbert now on second down. To the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete. Mike Williams, the intended target, but now it's third and goal.
And that's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. He's able to knock that one away.
And they'll get him down here at about the five-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a fourth and goal.
The five-yard line, a gain of a yard. It's now fourth and goal.
2 minutes to play, first half. It's 14 to nothing. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. A reminder coming up at halftime, we'll head to Orlando. Standing by there, Jonathan Coachman. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL in this second week of the regular season. And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. Mike Williams with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead. And he's got it up and through.
The score, Chargers 21, Chiefs nothing. Mike Badgley to kick off for the Chargers.
Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
25-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive, you're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Mahomes now on first down. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And that is incomplete. Mecole Hardman, the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
It's second down and 10.
They'll run it with Bell. And he'll get this up past the 45 to the 47. Now another timeout called for by the offense as they'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Going deep downfield for Ross. And that will be incomplete. They weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
I like what they did there because many of the deep throws we see in the course of a game come to the out. Inside the perimeter of the field. In this case, they used a slot receiver to run deep downfield and tried to connect that way. Unsuccessful in that attempt, but I like what they were doing.
Here's Tommy Townsend now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. And now a high kick, trying to pin him back. Official, that'll be marked down as just a 28-yard punt. And it'll be Charger football here as they take over.
At their own 24-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And now consider the lead. The question is, how much is good enough? Are you going for more?
It's the NFL. There's never...
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And they have the football that will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
At the 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Misfires again, and it's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick, and he will bring it out past the 20-yard line. This defense had three interceptions last week. They're on pace for more than that here, two in the first half.
Do not adjust your set. This is not instant replay. This is a defense that is locked in. They're essentially running the routes for the receivers and turning into the receivers themselves, aren't they? I mean, it is amazing what I'm seeing, because the reactions of those guys back on the back seven, phenomenal.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
A 3-yard pickup brings up second and 7 at the Chargers' 42-yard line.
Throwing now is Mahomes. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts, as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. This is first and goal, and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Now Bell, and he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. A 5-yard touchdown run, and the Chiefs are able to draw a bit closer. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign.
That takes me back to our preseason tour of NFL camps. You remember we talked with that one coach who said his emphasis this year was scoring in the last 2 minutes of a half, heading into the locker room. This hits it right there. Take that momentum, take that good feeling, and take the locker room, regroup, and start over. They got it here.
They did indeed. A lot of football, full half to be played. The Charger drive about to get going. You've got under a minute to go here until halftime. You got the good size lead. No need to do anything crazy.
No, there really is no need to do anything crazy. The smart play, go ahead and take your lead into the locker room and then try to add to it in the second half. But there's a part of me that looks at this and says, first half going my way, I have a little bit of a cushion. Let's go ahead and try and extend things. Got some good plays drawn up. You might want to think about them right here.
a stiffer challenge now. First and 15 following the delay of game. A shotgun snap for Herbert. This completes a hit over the middle. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. Those passes are intercepted for the third time down. Miles Kilmer with the pick. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
At their own 37-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining. Nicole Hardman, the intended target. And that bring up second down.
It's now second and 10.
Will try again on second down, eluding the pressure right. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far, brings up third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Now Bell. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So we have come to halftime at what's already a two-touchdown game. As we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, the Super Bowl champs trailing here, but they will get the ball first to begin quarter number three. And he returns this to the 22.
The Chiefs take over first and 10. At their own 22-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. The second half starts with a carry by Bell. Up past the 25 to the 26, a gain of 5.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
The 26-yard line.
Again, it's Bell.
Man, these guys may not win this ball game, but you certainly can't fault the effort of this man here today. He's been a real thorn in their sides all afternoon. And that last carry puts him over the 100-yard mark.
Mahomes now on first down. And a diving grab. I think he got that. Yes. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains.
First down, Kansas.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Taking a deep shot. This is caught at the 20. And he'll be taken down deep into Charger territory. 33 yards that time.
Yards on the play. And a first down.
Williams. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
At the 8-yard line.
They'll try and run. This is Williams. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown.
Touchdown.
An 8-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs are able to get this back within a touchdown. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. taken about 7 yards deep. Shifts by him. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light there. Green light means go, red light means stop.
And now here's another interception. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyron Matthew. And this one will be brought back to the 22. And you have to wonder, Charles, in a game like this, 5 interceptions, what does this do to the psyche of a young quarterback?
Well, based on the fact that he's still out there and he threw a 5th interception, I'm wondering if his head coach believes that he's really strong mentally and wants him to play through it. Because otherwise, you need to get him out and play another day, because this could leave lasting damage if he keeps throwing interceptions.
That gain of 15 gets him on the doorstep, first and goal. And they'll keep it on the ground with Bell. And the Chiefs are going to have a first and goal as some good running there gets him down to about the 2-yard line, knocking on the door. A pickup of 4 on first down. It'll be 2nd and goal. They'll try and run it in with Bell. And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down. They'll give him 2 yards officially, and now it'll be 3rd and goal. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on 3rd, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're...
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown.
Touchdown.
T.J. Logan taking it in. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Able to punch it in on 3rd down makes it easier for those guys on the sideline. They didn't have a 4th down decision to make.
Yeah, could you feel the exhale? Because they were already thinking ahead, as all the good coaching staffs do. Anticipating what we have to make the call. They already had it lined up. Never even got to it.
A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. They'll need to regroup after the costly interception last time. It led to a tying touchdown. 21 all is where we stand, and they've got it 1st and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Big tight end over the middle. This drive starting off on the right foot. 18 yards. One play has him to the 37 here for 1st and 10. Out of the gun, Herbert. And my goodness, another interception. The rookie was trying to push it downfield, but the safety beat him.
You have to hold the safety, and you do that with your head movement, your eyes, sometimes your shoulders. Hold the safety so that you can get back to the throw that you really want to make. He got so excited thinking his guy was open that he made it easy for the defensive back to go get the football.
A gain of 3, 2nd down.
At the 31, it's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
They run again with Logan. He'll get the 1st down and make it inside the 20. And for a Kansas City touchdown. T.J. Logan, his 2nd touchdown of the afternoon. And the Chiefs have taken the lead. He's given him a little jolt, just gave him the lead there. But 2 TDs now in the game.
And that jolt puts them in the lead. What a terrific job by him. He is carrying the ball and simply saying, I want to win.
And now he's hoping his defense has that mentality as they try to hang on to that lead. Fielded in the end zone. And this will come out to the 25 as Reed opts for the touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Charger drive about to get going. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Here's Herbert. And now here's another interception. Time defensively looked like they showed quite a bit of pressure but backed off, and it proved fruitful. They get the pick.
He went through all of his rules about getting rid of the ball quickly because he read blitz. He saw all those people stacked at the line of scrimmage, and then they fooled him by dropping into coverage. Now he's ready to get rid of the ball fast, but guess what? Too many defenders out there. Exactly as you described, an interception.
They'll start the drive with a carry by Bell. And he's going to get across midfield and into Charger territory. The tackle goes there to Linval Joseph.
4 yards on the pickup.
They'll go again with Bell. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and 6.
No gain on the play. Brings up third down.
Bell. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line.
He's brought down.
The drive stays alive, a third down gain of 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
A 7-yard pickup.
They run it again with Williams. And he'll be close to a first down at the Chargers 25. They get 6 on the pickup there as the drive will continue.
Damian Williams was dinged up a little bit in 2019 in Kansas City, brought in LeSean McCoy to supplement him. But when healthy, Damian Williams is a terrific back. Excellent speed, low center of gravity to make people miss. And how about the longest run in the league in 2019? 91 yards against the Vikings in Week 9. Many thought he was going to get caught, but he used the scoreboard in the stadium to make sure that no one was behind him as he carried it all the way to the end zone.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And the Chiefs are going to have a first and goal. It's some good running there. Gets them down to about the 2-yard line. Knock it on the door. 5 yards. A good run there. And now second and goal. They'll try again with Bell. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Le'Veon Bell with 2 touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Chiefs add on to their lead. That seemed pretty ideal there for the offense, Charles. You take a little bit of time off the clock here in the third quarter, decent length drive, and you pad your lead as well at the end of it.
And what it does is let you feel like you're in control of this game, even more so than a 2-touchdown lead, right? Because you have taken that time off, as you noted, which means they couldn't get you off the field. You ran your playbook the way you wanted to, and you gave your defense some rest. What a big-time drive in that situation.
The Charger drive about to get going. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Virgil Green is tied in, the intended receiver. And it's 3rd and 5.
Incomplete. Brings up 3rd and 5.
Here's Herbert. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off around the 41. And it's a big turnover there on the final play of the quarter. Chiefs with the lead and the football here as we get set for quarter number four. Now a first down carry by Bell. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line. We have not seen that much today. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. They'll keep it on the ground. It's Bell.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winners on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like when it look. So I be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Can't roll no bottle, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Folder, you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they say. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Can't roll no bottle, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. Now I get it to go.
Spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Come like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a bear in a mess. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't a bear to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up and I'm air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. S on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Mean I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And they would spin the block around just like the hell on the clock.
Are you irresponsible without your money or not?
Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pick, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
You know what? Stop. Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right on that time, infrastructure, right on that time. I could all to what talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
You're great.